North Korea's threats to attack the United States have been described as unhelpful rhetoric by the White House, but they've not been totally dismissed. The commander of American forces in the Pacific was asked at the Senate Armed Services Committee if the U.S. could defend itself.
I believe we have the credible ability to defend the homeland, to defend Hawaii, defend Guam, to defend our four deployed forces and defend our allies.
Do we have the capability to intercept a missile if the North Koreans launch within the next several days?
We do.
The United States has deployed a land-based interception system in Guam in the Pacific, and two missile defense ships have been sent closer to the Korean Peninsula.